It's never one thing. Everything builds on something, and I believe it builds first from how you begin your life. We wanted to show the journey of women, of mothers, of the importance of the area. Women should not have babies and be going home so quickly, unprepared. From the mothers being everything, I learned about midwives, and I learned about the journey that they take, and I learned about the sisterhood, and I learned about what it meant to women to have a woman walk along with her through that journey in a very different way than simply a clinical way. I wanted them to have just that little bit more time to recover. It's not easy. It's a big job to birth a child. We can have parenting classes, we can have antenatal based on more indigenous way of looking at birth, life, the holistic person. We need midwifery, we need mothers, we need the community to embrace the same message and work together, and not just words.
I'm very humbled to have been invited by Chloe and the Wright Foundation to be a part of the opening of Te Awa Kairangi. So my objective tonight is to create connections, something within Māori culture we refer to as whanaungatanga. We're currently living in a climate where families are becoming much more mobile, they're moving and shifting around the world, and where the health system is becoming increasingly fragmented. How we go about creating those connections within the community becomes more and more important. So I see that this is where Te Awa Kairangi plays a huge part in the role of how we connect mothers, communities, families, and how we educate people going forward.
We have to put them in an environment that is woman-centred, not institutionalised, where it's not task-orientated, where we don't wake them at 7 o'clock in the morning because that's when the breakfast trolley. They actually put a sign on their door, do not disturb, and if they come out at 10 o'clock for breakfast, so be it.
I look around at this birthing centre, and if there is one gift I could give all women, it would be the feeling of knowing your own power through the experience of birth. I look around and I see that sacred place, that safe place to birth. I see a whole group of women who are a force to be reckoned with, and this centre is now the opportunity for women to go back to their roots.
The Hutt Valley and the Wellington region are very fortunate to have such a precious gift. Primary birthing is a significant opportunity for many women and their families. The birthing centre is a practical way of helping facilitate this and making a difference in the lives of families. From this space, a building, we, our community, can make this a connecting space where new mums and their families can access support systems at a significant time in their life. So babies, children, get the best start. A child is a taonga, the centre is a gift. As a community, if we embrace the centre and all that it stands for, we as a community will have a village to raise a child.
With an open heart, I wish the Te Awa Kairangi the best, the very best for the future. Nō reira, tēnā tātou katoa.